check out this scene after when Percy's lucky bell rang.